ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of The Sims Bust Now for Game Boy Advance. Oh, look at this. What have we got here? Nothing I really want. Okay, what does Giuseppe want, though? I'm moving to the mansion. Are you kidding? Now I know you're living large. Dale, don't deny it. Heck yeah, and I'm richer than Hattie Big Bucks. No kidding. Well, alright, I hope you invite your dear friend Giuseppe over when you're all moved in. Anyway, yeah, I'll be around when you're ready. Cool, so we don't actually need to talk to him just yet. But yeah, he hasn't actually stolen anything from us, but yeah, he can actually steal from yourself, which is a bit stupid. That's why I have that burglar alarm, because it stops him from stealing stuff. Anyway, let's do bait flicker, since we need to get some more money. Oh, that is a mighty big fish. Oh, this could be a bit of a pain to it got away. Actually got away. If there are some fish that are so big that if you flick them up so many times, then they'll just escape. Wow, that little black one went for the black or the bait. Oh, that's a big looking fish on the left. Oh, I didn't get it. In the higher levels, there aren't just swordfish, but there's actually like sharks, which I've got a feeling is that fish right there. No, that's a swordfish slash marlin. Okay, but yep, we get lots of money from this now, which is fantastic. Okay, I've got a feeling that could be a... Oh, that's another marlin. It's fine. It's a big marlin, though. I don't actually know what caused that other fish to escape, but it was a pain in the butt. 493 simoleons. Alright. We have a little ways to go before we can do the next level of Pizza Pandemonium. We've got to wait until 11. So, you know, this music has always been kind of cool. There's no shower in here. Can I at least wash my hands? Like several times. That is going to take so long to put my hygiene up all the way. So let's just ignore that. I tell you what we can do. Let's go check out Cheatman House for the day and see what's kicking in there. Really, I'm just looking to waste time until, pardon me, 11 o'clock when we can do Pizza Pandemonium, and then 7 p.m. when we can do Jam Session again. Cool. Stuff which I don't need. Although that garbage bin would be kind of cool to sort of tie everything together. I tell you what, sir, take my TV. And I guess to kill some time, what we could do is hop on our scooter. You know what, let's see if we can do this. Let's see if we can figure out where... Oh, mouse. Judging by where we went before, can we find in the sewers the access area to... to speak and sort of figure this out at the same time. The general store, is it here? This is Hayseed's house, that's fine. I mean, it's closer. So wait, is it over here then? It is! Haha! I found my way. Hi, Detective Dandy Man. I don't want to talk to you, I want to see what's in the shop. There's a nice cooker there, I've got one just like it. Okay, so with that in mind, can I figure out my way back to Cheatman House? I think it was this way, not this way. This way, down, and was it in here? Not quite. I think the layout of the subway is somewhat similar to... Yeah, it is. It's somewhat similar to the actual overworld. It's just the distances between them are shorter, so that's kind of cool. Okay, in we go, and let's do Pizza Pandemonium, and we will see the second level is a little bit more difficult. So we get mushrooms now. There we go. Wow, I don't know why I brain farted so much there. It's actually quite difficult getting the higher up levels in this. Oh my goodness. Okay, mushroom. There's not much room for improvement. Okay, let's go for the pepperoni there. Mushroom, hop. There we go, pizza one, done. Lots of cheese on this pizza, so that's kind of easy. I like to focus on like one ingredient and then do the rest afterwards. I missed the mushroom. There we go, then two pepperonis. Cool. I think that's just the best way of doing it. Mushroom, mushroom. Hey, there we go. Okay, let's do the mushrooms first because they are the most difficult to get. Oh, I missed it, dang. Okay, there's a mushroom. There's one more mushroom I need on this bit. Dang it, I missed. Let's just get the pepperoni there. And the pepperoni there as well. Cool. Okay, so no more pepperonis needed. I literally just need mushroom and cheese. Like, seriously, it's so difficult to get the one we need. Jesus, please. Cheese, please. Oh, Jesus Christ. Get it? Jesus. Oh, there's so many pizza puns I got in my brain right now. Okay, lots of pepperoni, which is fantastic. Pepperoni is good. Oh, we missed. This is sneaky. Oh, there's the cheese. I don't want cheese. I want pepperoni. There we go. There we go. Okay, one more mushroom needed. There we go. Awesome job. Let's get all the cheese done this time. Two more cheeses. Come on. There we go. Oh, can I get it? Yep. A mushroom? Dang. Oh, missed the pepperoni there. I tried to sneak one in. Hey, flip the pizza. Flip of the pizza. There we go. And then the last bits of pepperoni. Damn, I was too busy looking at the pizza display there. The pizza display? Or the piece of display? Let's get one more mushroom. Okay, we've got 12 minutes left of this mini game, which is fine. Oh god. Okay, we're now into our last countdown. It's the final countdown. There we go. Oh, can I get it? Can I get it? Can I get it? Yes. Okay, here's the real test though. Can I? No, there's no way I can get like another full pizza. I don't know actually. I don't know. Eh. I just needed two bits of pepperoni and I would have done it. 258 though, that's not too bad. And the goal completed? Really? Do we just have to get three promotions? Oh, three total promotions. Okay. Easy, man. Look at that. So yeah, we got three total promotions, and that was enough for us to level up. Huh, I didn't even realize it was three total promotions, I just thought it was three promotions in general. Okay, what I'm going to do quickly is head on into the library here and just put up my creativity by 1 point. It's just going to help us increase our jam session job, because we do need monies for the promotion, so yeah. I'm gonna put this up by one, and I will see you guys when that is done. Alright, this is taking way too long. I know I'm gonna have a need here to do, but like, I was nearly there, and it's nearly 2 a.m, so I kind of want to get over to Club Rub and do jam session again. It should let me, because it closes at 2. So let's go for it, man. Let's shred some riffs, yo. Okay, we got a much better song. And remember, A and B buttons actually do something, so let's focus this time. Okay, and we get 4 for each note we hit now, and I think 40 for each full bar we fill up? I can't remember exactly how it works, but we'll soon find out. And I mean soon find out, because I'm going to do this awesomely. Wait, did we just get a big bonus from that? And that was 4 for each note. And then that's 4. That was 4. That was 4. That was 4, but we filled up the bar. Okay. There's another 4. It's 4 again. Like, it seems like I'm getting $4 for every note. Or simoleons, sorry. Wait, no, that was way more than 4. Oh, was it a half bar? Yeah, we filled up the bar halfway. That's what the bonus is for. Okay, cool. Let's do this. Let's get it perfect this time. Because we did mess up last time. My bad. I think we only needed 144 to get promoted this time, though, so that's awesome. Was that it? 170. Easy mode. Done. DJ. Oh yeah, now we need to go home and put our needs up. Although if I really wanted to, and I kind of do, I would go to, you know what, I'm going to do it. Forget this, I'm going to Uncle Hayseed's, and I am going to do Mower Madness. Now I'm going to try my method that I came up with a few episodes ago. I want to try mowing, like, hardly any weeds, and just take out all of the flowers first. That way we got no flowers to deduct our score. Uh-huh, you see where I'm going? And we can literally just mow up all the weeds. So let's give it a go. First of all, we've got to try and get to the flower beds without mowing up hardly any weeds. Oh, okay, there's a failsafe to that. That you can actually have minus money. Dang, there goes my genius idea. Okay. Oh, that's frustrating. Oh, it's not frustrating. I guess it's a way to stop someone from cheating the system, just like I was trying to do. I wonder if they actually take money away from you if you if you do end up with a negative amount. That would suck, man. Like, do a job, you know, mow your uncle's lawn. He takes money away from you because you missed the flowers, and or you missed the weeds even, and just got flowers. But hey, look, we can do this. We just have to stay well away from the flowers. Okay, that might not be possible when we keep hitting these stupid rocks. That's fine. All the flowers... Oh, look at that. Just so many weeds just grouped up. Oh, the moa just gobbles them all up. Delicious, it says. Don't think I can get those easily. Oh. Oh, that wasn't a happy day. Okay, round and round we go. But these trees are planted in a really weird place, Uncle. I don't know why you planted them here. It makes mowing the lawn so much more difficult. Okay. Like, this has been pretty easy. Not gonna lie, I think I just need like... Yeah, I think that's it. I think I only need 600. And I finally would have gotten the final promotion in this game. Have I got all the weeds yet? No, there's another one. I missed it. Oh, come on. I just really don't want to hit another flower. Oh, come on now. There we go, game. Jeez. Okay, anyway. No! I don't want to go that way. Is there any more weeds? That's it. Just end the game for me, please. Yes, we are now Master Mower. And we really need to put our needs up right now. Holy Moses, is it low. Hey, at least... Oh, no, I wanted to do Bait Flinger again, man. I guess we still could. I also want to try Powerlifter. You know, we may as well try maxing out every single job before the end of the series. So, I mean, because we're about to unlock, like, the last chapter. And the last chapter? Like, apart from a couple of... Oh, that's my phone.
Phone, go away.
Oh, and my watch is right here as well, so that's going to buzz. Yeah, so apart from... like the two missions to unlock the games, the last chapter is really, really quick because it's essentially just the finale and just walking you through the end of the story, and there's not much else to do. So I imagine at least by episode 30 we would have finished. I mean, this is episode 18 and we're about to unlock the final chapter, so yeah, there's that. Okay, hop on and let's head on over to the gym because I want to do Powerlifter, man. And before, do I want to do Powerlifter or Pandemonium? Pizza Pandemonium? Let's do Powerlifter. We haven't done it in a while, so I feel like my left index finger needs a good workout. 3 p.m. Okay, I can wait until then. I can totally wait until then. Bring it on, Powerlifter. Turn the controller the other way around so that I can mash that button. And go. Look at the size of these weights, man. Ooh, they're huge. 150 kilos. I can lift this in real life, I swear. Chocolate bars, 150 kilograms of them, one by one. A kilogram at a time. Just chop my way through them, I promise you. In fact, if anyone can't, then I'd be very worried. Because chocolate's amazing. I actually know a few people that don't actually like chocolate, so... There you go. Maybe they won't want to powerlift 150 kilograms one at a time. Come on! Oh, my finger is actually tired already. I think I've got, like, one more stage to do. This is actually really difficult. I'm mashing. Oh, wow. Wasn't able to set it. There we go. Oh, I set too early. I don't want to mess this up. I really want to get this because if... Wow, was I not able to do it? That's insane. Why ever not? Iron Man. Body skill needed 10. Oh, okay. I'm only body skill level 9. That stinks. We have to put that up one before we finish the series then, I guess. Okay, so once again, I'm going to head back to the library and try to put my creativity up by one. Because if we could get another promotion in jam session, let's actually check to see what I need. 6 creativity and 3 charisma. We for sure have that. I'm pretty sure I'm just like 1 point... Oh, well, I think if I put this... Oh, is the library even open now? Oh, it is, thank goodness. Okay, yeah, I'll be back in a second. Sorry, guys. And there we go, and look at that. Just before 7 p.m., just after 7 p.m., exactly at 7 p.m., we have now put up our creativity one more point. I believe it won't actually let us do the minigame at Club Rub because it's the same day, technically. Yeah, so I have to wait until after midnight, which kind of stinks. Should have stayed in the library, really, because I'm pretty sure it's shut now and studied some body. Yeah, 10 a.m. and 6. Dang. Okay, well, let's go into the country cafe and put up our... Oh, who would have guessed Uncle Hayseed would have been here? Okay, let's... Oh, I don't even need to use a toilet. I just need to sit down. Can't even nap here, man. Like, what's the point of having a cafe if you can't nap? Let's put up our needs. And you know what? I should have just done this at home. It would have been so quicker. Because I would have gone through time as well. So yeah, I think I might do that. Isn't that actually a quick way of getting home is this way? Or I could just use the subway system and try and figure that out. So I kind of have to go this way to get there, I think. Waterfront Villa, look at that. That was... Okay, I never really tried using the subway system when I was a kid and played this game, like, for the first time, but now I really like it. Mainly because I kind of figured out that it isn't random, it's just... Well, like, there was a separate map to learn. It's literally just go the way you would in the overworld, and it's quicker. I do need to put my social up, though, which is something I may worry about. I need to get some chairs for my dining room table as well. But yeah, literally, let's just pop into the subway. And then over here... Oh, look. Jar. So over this way would be the beach. No, wait, this is Club Rub right here. Yeah, because there's my scooter. Scooter! Actually, let's grab that and take it over to the entrance of Club Rub just to kill some time. But yeah, hang on, is this like the third time playing Jam Session in this episode, or is this just the second? I don't even know. Hi, Vera. What's up? Oh, I don't like you, Lottie. You're annoying. Even old Salty's here. But yeah, you can dance. Do the moonwalk. Oh yeah, but we're not doing that. We are here... God dang it. We are here to... No, come on. We are here to jam. We're DJ. We can get up to the fourth level in this episode. That would be great. Plus, this tune is kind of cool. I think this was my favorite one. I can't remember. 10 for each correct note. Look at that. And I wonder how much of a bonus we're going to get for hitting the 50 mark. The 50% mark. There's only an extra double. That's kind of sucky. Yeah, you can see already, it's already a bit quicker, and you've got to be careful of which notes you hit. But it's still really easy to get a lot of money from this game. I can't even remember how much money you get from the full song at level 5, but I know it's quite a bit. Okay. The one that I always liked is the one you unlock in one of the last levels. In fact, my mum used to play one of those quite a bit, because she always liked puzzle games, but... the cliff diving one, which is my favorite one, I never understood how to get the best score, and I guess now that, you know, it's the age of the internet, I could always Google the answer. I just always used to guess what to do, and I always got it wrong. Okay, I think there should be enough time to get another bonus. No, not quite. 460, though. That's awesome. Cool. So that is gonna do it today, guys, for this episode of The Sims, busting out for Game Boy Advance. We are getting closer and closer to having all that monies. In fact, if we go fishing right now, we could probably get a big chunk more money. But no, I'm going to head back to my waterfront villa. When the library opens, I will be trying to study to get a higher body skill, because we need 10 for powerlifter. I really want to master that weightlifter Iron Man thing. Looks like your burglar alarm went off. Has anything been stolen? Something's probably been stolen. Nothing in here. So, if anything actually does get stolen, which I don't think it has. Huh, am I missing something? Stove, burglar alarm, fire alarm's there. No, I think we've still got everything. But if anything does get stolen, Giuseppe has it in his van, and I mean, we may as well go there now, and I'll show you guys off, because he might actually have it, and I just didn't realize it. But yeah, he will still have it in his van, and you just buy it back off him, which kind of stinks. A problem we will solve in the final chapter. Yeah, Giuseppe is here. Stinker, trying to steal off me. No, okay. So I thought so, but I was wrong. Never mind. I can put my guitar back, I guess. Anyway, like I said, that is going to do it for today's episode, guys. Thank you all very much for watching episode number 18 of The Sims Busting Out for Game Boy Advance. And I, of course, will see you all in episode 19 when, as I said, we're going to work on doing some more of these jobs and mastering them. Like the bartender one, man. I haven't done that one for ages, but I hate it. I don't like it. But yeah, we need to master it just the same as all the other jobs. So, for the final time, thank you all very much for watching, and I will see you all in the next episode. Where's this guitar gonna go then? What about in the corner? Right there. Rock on, dude. Alright. Thanks again, and goodbye. Can I nap on the couch? Yeah.